blurred visions. I make out the shape of a snake and its fate, ready to take a bite. I'm right before the pearly gates, ready to squirm and shake. I never wanted heaven, but my presence was...
Pasadena got started long ago by Mr. Joe Harkham and his friend Ben, and they were playing music together. And then they got Aaron to start playing music with him, and it all went downhill from there. Personally, my biggest influence is, like I said before, Rakim, my favorite rapper, as well as Tupac and KRS-One. As far as the rest of the band's influences, obviously like Bob Marley, Sublime, bands like 311. I like the small bar shows better because there's less people and gives an opportunity to make better friends as opposed to making more friends. Craziest thing that happened to me, I've been kicked out of a few of our own shows. Once for writing on the walls in the bathroom. Once at Ram's Head for giving one of the security guards the finger and saying some not too kind things to him. That one was kind of cool though, because when he kicked me out the front door, I ran to the back door and came back in to get right on stage so he couldn't kick me out again. He wouldn't come on stage to get me. I felt safe. The best tool thus far has been the internet, obviously MySpace, Facebook, things like that. Another good way that we've done in the past is just giving out free CDs everywhere we go, trying to burn as many as possible and giving them out, whether it's just three songs on it or four songs on it. As long as people get a feel for what we're trying to do and they enjoy it, they'll come back to the next show and maybe buy a CD that's got all the songs on it. The best place to go to listen to music is just on our MySpace page, myspace.com/Pasadena Music. If you want to buy our music, it's on iTunes. We got a bunch of songs on there. CD Baby has our album if you want to buy it. And then, like I said, we try and do our best to give out free songs all the time. So if you like a song that you hear on the MySpace but you don't know where to get it, if you hit us up on there and send me your email, I will email it to you for free. It's going to come eventually. We got some new songs we've been working on, and really we haven't talked about trying to put out a whole album, but I mean, if we have enough songs eventually, that's the way it's going to go within the next few months or so, I guess. If you don't have them as of now, never turn down a gig. Play anywhere and everywhere you can until people listen. And as far as promoting your music, you stay true to yourself and make real, original music that has some sort of substance to it. Eventually people will enjoy it. What I would like to tell fans is to go out to more shows where Bond and Bentley is playing, because in this circus that we have created of Baltimore music, Bond and Bentley is the elephants. They're the ones that I like the best.